Good day, traders. This is Mark Lykos at TradeSite. I've got another short educational illustration for you today that I hope will help you stay profitable in your intraday trades. It's another one of my top-down method plays that worked very well this morning when the key biotech sector showed early strength. In case you haven't seen previous videos on my top-down methodology, simply put, it incorporates early evaluation of key sectors set to sort by percentage gain, therefore showing me at a glance what the current strongest and weakest sectors are. Here is my sorted key sector list showing the strongest and the weakest key sectors this morning. Top-down guidelines tell us to play long off the key sector leadership stocks if the market bias is up, and to play short off the key sector leadership stocks if the market bias is down. As you could see, soon after market open, biotechs was the current strongest sector leader and the market bias was up, so we went to that sector to look for key setups. Understand, if the market bias at the time was down, we would have looked to gold and silver for sector leaders to short, as that was the current sector lagger at the time. That said, I went directly to my list of biotech leadership stocks. Many had already run, as the majority of sector leaders do, with directional strength, but VRTX was staged for a breakout, so I posted that setup in the trading lab. This setup was a very good one over the previous day's high at the 47.26 level. Soon after posting, it hit and ran for a nice gain. Finding high probability trade setups isn't difficult. One just needs to follow top-down guidelines. Play with the current leaders when the bias is up, and play with the current laggers when the bias is down. Come see me trading live daily at tradesite.com. Until next time, this is Mark Lykos bidding you good trading.